the Unforgettable Fire. This is such a varied show tonight. It's just wonderful here at Top of the Pops, because here's something really different for the program. A band playing live and singing live. At number 30 this week, with No Rest, welcome New Model Army.
There is no rest for the wicked ones. Dear God, what is this evil that we've done? That we wanted more than you guys. Why did you put us then in this small town crime? Oh, humility, is that what you want? Why did you make us then the way you did? Yes, we are pride. Yes, we are pride. This is our sin.
Charts, their last album for 12 months. That's their hit single, No Rest, New Model Army. Thanks, Rodney. It's the jacket, you know. Here comes this week's Top 40 Countdown.
Wow.
First chart entry at 40, Free Yourself, The Untouchables.
And a chart entry at 39, Jimmy Nail, Love Don't Live Here Anymore.
Kim Wilde's Rage to Love, a chart entry at 38.
Down to 37, P.A. Yaesu, Sarah Brightman and Paul Miles Kingston.
Every Time You Go Away, Paul Young, slipping at 36.
Down to 35, That Old Devil Called Love, Alison Moyer.
34, That Was Yesterday, Foreigner.
Chart entry at 33, Walk Like a Man, Divine.
Chart entry at 32, Don't Fall in Love, Toya.
Down to 31, can't fight this feeling. REO Speedwagon.
Up 6 at 30, No Rest from New Model Army.
And up to 29, Cry from Godly and Cream.
Down 10 at 28, The Heat is On, Glenn Frey.
Standing steady, number 27, Stainsby Girls, Chris Rea.
Life in a Northern Town for Dream Academy comes down to 26.
And up to number 25, Would I Lie to You, Eurythmics.
Welcome to the Pleasure Dome, goodbye to the top 20, Frankie at 24.
And down to 23, Love is a Battlefield for Pat Benatar.
Joint Biggest Climber at 22, up 17, I Want Your Lovin', Curtis Heston.
Down 5, number 21, Spend the Night, The Cool Notes.
Dire Straits go up 2, So Far Away to the top 20.
The Two Phillips, Easy Lover, down to 19.
At 18, We Close Our Eyes, Go West.
And up 17, 217, Rhythm of the Night, Dimash.
Chaka Khan, Eye to Eye, up 3 at 16.
Down to 15, Black Man Ray from China Crisis.
A climb of 9 to 14, I Was Born to Love You, Freddie Mercury.
Look, Mama, Howard Jones is down to 13.
Lover, Come Back to Me, Dead or Alive, Slip 1 at 12.
And up to number 11, Feels So Real, Steve Arrington.
Very good, and Richard Skinner mimed his way through those charts.
Beautifully, sir, beautifully.
Absolutely beautiful.
Ladies and gentlemen, the top 40 breakers.
And welcome back to the...
And what a video. Godly and Cream climb 8 to number 29 with Cry.
Face up to Curtis Heston. He's up 17 places at 22 with I Want Your Lovin', filmed in downtown Soho.
That we think will be making the action in next week's top 40. But now to the all-important top 10 on video. Here's our top 10 countdown.
At 10, a drop of 5 places for David Grant and Jackie Graham. Could it be I'm Falling in Love?
The clouds across the moon for the Ra Band, they're down to number 9.
You two at 8, The Unforgettable Fire.
And don't forget Simple Minds from the soundtrack of The Breakfast Club. They're up to number 7. My way, never love me. Rain keeps falling, rain keeps falling down.
Down 2 at 6 for Phil Collins.
Moving up, Mark Almond and Bronski Beat at number 5 with I Feel Love. I feel love.
The highest new entry at 4, Paul Hardcastle at 19.
And down from 2 to 3, it's Tears for Fears.
2 weeks at the top and down to 2, USA for Africa. We are the world.
After 2 months on the chart, Phyllis Nelson is number one.
You got rhythm, you got rhythm.
Hey, baby. You go your way. And I'll go mine. But in the meantime, when we're together, touching each other, and our bodies do what we feel. When we're dancing, smooching and swaying, tender.